Good evening and welcome to the Office of Compline. The Lord Almighty grant us a quiet night and a perfect end. Amen. Our help is in the name of the Lord, who made heaven and earth. We pause for a moment as we reflect on the day that was. Most merciful God, we confess to you before the whole company of heaven and one another that we have sinned in thought, word, and deed, and in what we have failed to do. Forgive us our sins, heal us by your Spirit, and raise us to new life in Christ. Amen. O God, make speed to save us. O Lord, make haste to help us. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and shall be forever. Amen. Alleluia. We listen now to the hymn for Compline before the ending of the day. Psalm 143. Show me, O Lord, the way that I should walk in. Hear my prayer, O Lord, and in your faithfulness give ear to my supplications. Answer me in your righteousness. Enter not into judgment with your servant, for in your sight shall no one living be justified. For the enemy has pursued me, crushing my life to the ground, making me sit in darkness like those long dead. My spirit faints within me. My heart within me is desolate. Show me, O Lord, the way that I should walk in. I remember the time past. I muse upon all your deeds. I consider the works of your hands. I stretch out my hands to you. My soul gasps for you like a thirsty land. O Lord, make haste to answer me. My spirit fails me. Hide not your face from me, lest I be like those who go down to the pit. Let me hear of your loving kindness in the morning, for in you I put my trust. Show me the way I should walk in, for I lift up my soul to you. Show me, O Lord, the way that I should walk in. Deliver me, O Lord, from my enemies, for I flee to you for refuge. Teach me to do what pleases you, for you are my God. Let your kindly spirit lead me on a level path. Revive me, O Lord, for your name's sake. For your righteousness' sake, bring me out of trouble. In your faithfulness, slay my enemies and destroy all the adversaries of my soul. For truly, I am your servant. Show me, O Lord, the way that I should walk in. Jesus, our companion, when we are driven to despair, help us through the friends and strangers we encounter on our path to know you as our refuge, our way, our truth, and our life. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and shall be forever. Amen. A reading from the Gospel according to St. Matthew. Jesus said, "Come to me, all you that are weary and are carrying heavy burdens, and I will give you rest. Take my yoke upon you and learn from me, for I am gentle and humble in heart, and you will find rest for your souls. For my yoke is easy and my burden is light. Into your hands, O Lord, I commend my spirit. For you have redeemed me, Lord God of truth. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Into your hands, O Lord, I commend my spirit. Keep me as the apple of your eye, and hide me under the shadow of your wings. Now, Lord, you let your servant go in peace. Your word has been fulfilled. My own eyes have seen the salvation which you have prepared in the sight of every people, a light to reveal you to the nations, and the glory of your people Israel. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and shall be forever. Amen. Save us, O Lord, while waking, and guard us while sleeping, that awake we may watch with Christ, and asleep we may rest in peace. In our prayers this evening, we join the Anglican Communion in praying for the Diocese of New Westminster in Canada, and for the Most Reverend Melissa Skelton. We pray for the Diocese of Amici, Nigeria, and for the Right Reverend Ephraim Ikeako. We pray for the Diocese of Jaffna in South India, and for the Right Reverend Daniel Selvaratnam. With our linked Diocese of York, we pray today for St. George's Minster in Kirkdale, St. Hilda in Bedlam, St. Saviour Heron, All Saints and St. James Nunnington, St. John the Baptist Pockley, and for the clergy, the Reverend Susan Binks, the Reverend Ken Goland, and the retired clergy, the Reverend Bill Page. We join the people of our diocese as we offer our prayers today for the Church of the Holy Cross in Nyanga, for the Reverend Mweketsi Motojane, the priest in charge. We are mindful in particular of Father Mweketsi at this time, as he remains in Lesotho awaiting the opening of the borders with South Africa so that he may return in order to minister again to God's people. Today the Church also commemorates the life and ministry of Saint Columba of Iona. And so we in our diocese give thanks to God for Saint Columba in Guguletu. For the cathedral community, we pray today for those who are sick. Amongst them, we pray for Mthunzi Malunga, John Coulson, Ivan Hannibal, Evan Klink, Amanda Jacobs, Sandra McGregor, Zinkulu Bonani, Trevor Stein, Debbie Mayer, Jordan Mayer, Doris Foreman, Wilfred Mayer, Cedric Abrams, Isabel Adult, and Mark Andrews. We pray also for the repose of the soul of Paul Rippon, who was laid to rest today. And we join the diocese in praying for Father Mzwabantu and his family as his sister Tembeka has died. Rest eternal grant unto them, O Lord, and let light perpetual shine upon them. In the moment of silence, we also offer to God our prayers and petitions for our own loved ones. Look down, O God, from your heavenly throne. Illuminate the darkness of this night with your celestial brightness, and from the children of light banish the deeds of darkness, through Jesus Christ, our Saviour. Amen. As our Saviour taught us, so we pray. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. Save us from the time of trial and deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power and the glory are yours, now and forever. Amen. In peace we will lie down and sleep. For you alone, Lord, make us dwell in safety. Abide with us, Lord Jesus. For the night is at hand, and the day is now past. As the night watch looks for the morning, so do we look for you, O Christ. The Lord bless us and watch over us. The Lord make his face shine upon us and be gracious to us. The Lord look kindly on us and give us peace. Amen. We conclude our service of Compline by listening to "The Lord Bless You and Keep You" by John Rutter. Good night. Thank you. Thank you.